has already interviewed some of Clinton's former aides, and the investigation has cast a shadow over her campaign by raising concerns among supporters that Clinton could be indicted before the general election. She maintains she did nothing wrong. National security correspondent Jennifer Griffin live in Washington. Jennifer, Clinton finally